Comedian Joe Coy defends his Taylor Swift joke at the Golden Globes, expressing surprise at the backlash. In an interview with the Los Angeles Times, Coy explained the joke aimed at the NFL's camera focus on Swift during games. He emphasized his support for Swift and clarified there was no ill intent. Swift seemed unfazed at the ceremony. Despite displeasure from fans, Coy maintains the joke was meant in good humor.